5 years you can appear. After 5 years, when you clear, you will get exactly same certificate as that of CBSE. It is never written that you cleared in 5 years. That National Institute of Open Schooling. National Institute of Open Schooling is actually a great source for rural India. One part of the state effort is to set up school for those who want to go to school, but those who do not or has not been able to go to school, which is a large chunk of population, the common service centers can play a great role in enabling that community. I think that's what the service is required for. So you can do. We also do telemedicine for Apollo. We have got about 4,500 centers doing Apollo telemedicine. Fairly large, significant amount of transition take place. And it's purely commercial. We want, and there are people who are availing it. We also trying to build a large portfolio of services so that CSCs can sustain of its own. And one single window for a citizen. The whole objective of Common Service Center is the citizen in the village, whatever he needs, the CSC should be able to provide to him. Whether he want to buy a motorcycle through an e-commerce portal, or he want to buy something, or he want to buy medicine, or he want to avail doctor and talk to him, all this should be available to him, and then you create this enterprise through a local person whose credibility is very high, who doesn't cheat the community. Many CSCs we have been talking, we don't do policing, but the policing is done by the community because he is from the same community. We have gone seen people, centers in Jharkhand where we asked personally those people, do you take more money? He said, not only I don't take more money, but I will be beaten up by these people because they are all from the same village. They know me very well. Self-control by the community and a regulation mechanism is what Common Service Platform provides. To us is a dream come true, and therefore we are all struggling it. Today there are 1,40,000 centers. They are very vibrant in some of the locations. But Telangana can be a great role model for this country. Where Telangana fortunately has a good team of officers, very committed and very good team of officers. And the VLEs are very vibrant. If the state support little more, it can be a great model for the entire country because it can be a real story, better than any other place. These VLEs are very young. They are actually from 25 to 35 age group. They are very vibrant. They are very educated and they want to be in this business. They need some hand-holding and some support at the state level. I said, if everyone become a banking correspondent of a bank, it can change the face of this country. You can do every person illiteracy. Part of the illiteracy will come for Government of India. We will request the state to consider that remaining part, the Government of India, through its own resources, can do it. There is already an effort by the Minority Affairs Government Ministry to give for minorities. So they can take the amount of, and the proposal can go. We are the knowledge partner for Ministry of Minority Affairs. We will help them getting the money for the minorities. So you can cover minorities, you can cover the remaining one, some part. So let's do a resolve. Let's resolve. Telangana, one person in every family will be made illiterate. It is possible. Resources can never be constrained. And our CSCs can play a very critical role. The state can really support us in trying and taking this forward. I must thank all the state government officers and the secretary who has been taking a lot of initiative.